That's the best way I like to portrait his